Good morning, Lions. I'm Nicholas Kent-Dubrow.
And I'm Maya Catherine Hill.
We have a very special show for you today, starting off with our annual Crimson Awards.
Let's go see it.
Welcome to the 5th annual Crimson Awards. I'm your host, Joseph Wendt, but you can call me Joe. For those of you who are unaware of what the Crimson Awards is, it's a yearly event where we decide who is the best of the best on Lion Report. From sports all the way to comedy, we have every major category. So talent agents, get your clipboards out. Today we have 6 wonderful categories for you today. But before we move on to our first category, here's a quick message from Joe. Joe?
Good morning, Lions. Here are your daily announcements. Come to the Happiest Show on Earth dance performance taking place tonight in the gym. Amazing Disney-themed dances will be performed by our talented JSerra dance department. The performances will begin at 6 p.m. tonight, and admission is free. Come on out and support our dance troupe. Don't miss JSerra's Theater 2 Productions performance of Miss Electricity, an energetic and fun story of a girl who can control electricity. Performances are at 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. tomorrow in the Black Box Theater. Check the posters in the halls or go to the JSerra Theater Company website. General admission is $10. See you all there. Attention Transfers and TLC Mentors. TLC is hosting their annual April event today in the Center Room after school. It is a service event and students will earn 30 minutes of service for bringing in items and helping pack bags. We hope to see you all there. Attention all rising juniors and seniors. NHS applications for the 2022-2023 school year are now open. The contract and all required forms are now available on the JSerra NHS website. The application is due today by 3 p.m. either to Mrs. D in room 3205 or Ms. Marriage in room 3209. Only hard copies are accepted. And Lion Nation, don't forget to vote today by 3 p.m. for your ASB president. This is the last chance for you to earn your spirit points for your end of the year award. Your ASB officers will be announced on Monday. CSF members, this is a reminder that there's a mandatory meeting after school on Monday, May 2nd in the Center Room. This will be our last meeting of the school year. And finally, all juniors, today at noon you'll be able to go on the school website and purchase your prom tickets. At noon today, go to jserra.org/miamivice and purchase yours. Once all 450 tickets are purchased, ticket sales will close. So get going with asking and buying. That's it for today's announcement. Back to Joe.
To present our first category, we have Max Oles and Grace Graham.
Thanks for that, Joe. Man, who made that guy host?
I think he made himself host.
Why am I not surprised?
Anyways, let's get on to our first category, Best Female Host. This year, our nominees are Kayla Songrath,
Kira Johnson,
Gracie Puglisi,
Lola McGran,
Bella Mosnett,
McKenna Partington,
Maya Hill,
and Sophia Aceves.
On to the winner, Max.
What?
You have the note in your hand. Read the winner.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. Yes, the winner for Best Female Host is Grace Puglisi.
Thank you, everyone. I'm truly blessed and thankful for this award.
Woo!
Yeah, and I feel like people should just take the award and leave. Why do we have to let them speak?
This is a big moment for the contestants. They have to shine their light. Let them have their moment.
I am inclined to disagree. Anyways, back to you, Joe.
You know, he kind of talks a lot of smack for someone who lost a rap battle to Dylan Kim. But I will say that award was well-deserved. Congratulations, Grace. Moving on, our next category is Best Male Host. And to be presenting this award, we have Maya Hill and my favorite leprechaun, Nick DeBrow. Please don't hurt me over that joke.
You know, you kind of do look like a very tall leprechaun.
So just a normal ginger then?
No, it's also the vibe you put off.
What is that supposed to mean?
Don't worry, at least Joe gets it.
Yeah, that guy annoys me. Anyways, let's get on to our nominees. This year's nominees are
Max Oles,
Joe Wendt,
Nick DeBrow.
Blake Boada.
Jacob Letty.
And finally, Ryan Gorski. Anyways, let's get on to announcing our winner.
You can do the honors, Nick.
I'm touched. Our winner for the male host is Joe Wendt. Congratulations, Joseph.
Thank you. I will say I'm very honored to receive this award. It's been a lot of hard work, you know, a lot of adventuring out into the wild for this, and I really do appreciate all the support, so thank you very much.
Well deserved.
Indeed.
Well, back to you, Joe.
All right, moving on to our next category, which is funniest segment. Now, I will say, this was by far our most competitive category in the entire show. And what better way to present this award than having some of the funniest guys on Line Report, Jacob and Blake, present this next one. It's all you guys.
Thanks, Joe. And I must say, I'm very touched by your kind words.
As am I, to be honest. So moving on to our first funniest segment, Blake?
Oh, yes, of course. The nominees for this year's show are JSerra Cribs,
Valentine's Day Advice,
Bad Parking,
Sleeping Beauty,
Joe vs. Wild,
Lions vs. Santa Margarita Eagle Smackdown,
and finally, The Dating Game.
All right. So let's get right into this. Let's see who our winner is. Get Out is the dating game produced and written by Lola and Bella.
Beautiful.
Thank you. I would like to thank Ms. Breckville for really helping us on our journey and being the best teacher ever.
And we'd also like to thank the students who helped us out and our fans. We wouldn't be where we are today without you guys.
Stay tuned for episode 3.
Now we must move on to our next category, which will be the award for the best man on the street segment. And to present these, we have Kira Johnson, Ryan Gorski, and Sophia Savis. Guys?
Thanks, Joe. Yes, JSerra, if there is one thing Line Report is known for, it is putting out plenty of outstanding man on the street segments.
Yes, and this year is no exception to that.
This year, we have plenty of nominations and is competing is tough.
This year's nominees are Anything But a Backpack Day,
Valentine's Day Race,
Senior Roast,
Dunked On,
Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader,
and finally, Rio Carnival.
And the winner for the Best Man on the Street segment goes to Senior Roast for Kayla Songgrass.
Thank you. I would just like to give a shout out to Miss B for teaching me everything I know and to all of the seniors for being very roastable. Thank you.
Thank you, Kayla.
Well deserved.
Anyways, let's get back to Joe.
Anyway, segueing over to our next category, we have Best Intro, one I am personally excited for. And to present this award, we have Bella and Lola. Take it away, guys.
Let's go through the nominees this year. Our first is the Monster Mash intro,
the Senior intro,
Police Lineup,
Marvel intro,
The Clue intro,
The Office intro,
and finally, the Period 2 Christmas intro.
And the winner for Best Intro goes to Police Lineup by Lauren Thompson.
This is absolutely a dream. I've worked so hard for this. And just stay tuned for next year, Lions, because I'm coming with more.
Congratulations to the winner.
Hope everyone has a great day. Back to you, Joe.
Anyways, moving on to our final category, Best Sports Hype Segment. And to present this award, we have Grace Puglisi and Kayla Songgrass. What do you guys?
Thank you, Joe. For sports hype, there's plenty of competition.
Yeah, didn't both of us submit a segment for this category?
I think we both did. Well, may the best me win.
I think you mean me.
Whatever. Well, on to our nominees for this category. This year, we have basketball hype,
football hype,
tick tick boom,
baseball hype,
soccer hype,
and finally, hockey hype.
And the winner is football hype, Nixon Broders.
And accepting the award will be Lola McGrady.
Unfortunately, Nixon wasn't able to make it today, but we appreciate all his hard work on those football videos.
Congratulations, Nixon.
Well, have a good day, Lions, and back to Joe.
I hope all of you have a fantastic day, Lions, and always remember, nature provides.
Thank you, Joe, for that amazing Crimson Award.
Hey, Nick, are you going to the dance recital?
I'm planning on it, but I heard Grace made a promo for the show.
Let's check it out.
Thanks for that, Grace.
That's all we have for you today, Lions. I'm Maya.
And I'm Nick. Have a fantastic Friday.